नमस्कार दोस्तों, दिस इज राजेंद्र अरोड़ा एंड टुडेज वीडियो इज अबाउट वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट चेंज विच इज गोइंग टू हैपन विद इफेक्ट फ्रॉम 1st April 2021. इट इज अबाउट द चेंज इन द नंबर ऑफ डिजिट्स टू बी यूज्ड फॉर HSN हार्मोनाइज सिस्टम ऑफ नॉमेनक्लेचर फॉर गुड्स और सर्विसेज. टिल नाउ माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, अप टू 1.5 करोड़ इफ द एग्रीगेट टर्नओवर ऑफ 1.5 करोड़ यू हैव इन द प्रीसीडिंग फाइनेंशियल ईयर, यू आर नॉट रिक्वायर्ड टू मेंशन एनी HSN इन द टैक्स इनवॉइस एंड ऑल्सो इन द GSTR 1. And from 1.5 crore to 5 crore, you are required to mention 2 digits of HSN, and more than 5 crore, you are required to mention 4 digits of HSN. Now, with effect from 1st April 21, there is a change, which is a very important, significant change about to come into the economy. Now, up to 5 crore, if your aggregate turnover during the preceding financial year, and here in the preceding financial year would be considered financial year 2021, which is ending on 31st March 21. This change is applicable with effect from 1st April 21. If your aggregate turnover during preceding financial year is up to 5 crore, then you are required to mention 4 digits HSN in case of goods or services on the tax invoice. If your aggregate turnover during the preceding financial year is exceeding 5 crore, then you are required to mention 6 digits HSN. In case of up to 5 crore, 4 digit. In case of B2B, it is compulsorily to be required to be mentioned. In case of B2C, it is optional in case of up to 5 crore. If you are having aggregate turnover above 5 crore, 6 digit HSN, both in case of B2B plus B2C, compulsory. In case of import and export of goods or services, you are required to mention 8-digit HSN. And in case where you fall into a category wherein you are dealing with some chemicals which are mentioned in 12/17 CT, there are 49 items of those chemicals, then you have to mention 8 digits of HSN on the face of the invoice. And corresponding change which is there in GSTR 1 also, table 12, where HSN wise summary is required to be filled in. So you have to make corresponding changes. Even the GST is also accommodating the corresponding changes of 4 digits and 6 digits and 8 digits of HSN. My dear friends, this is a very important change with effect from 1st April 21. This HSN, the most important problem, one of the most important problems, my dear friends, with respect to indirect taxes is of classification. And classification clearly boils down to the rate of tax applicable to particular goods or services. Now, unless you do not determine the correct HSN, you will not be able to determine the correct rate. In order to determine the correct rate of tax, there are two notifications which are applicable, available in GST, that is 1/17 CTR for the purposes of rate of tax of goods, and 11/17 CTR for the purpose of rate of services. My dear friends, but before going to 1/17 or 11/17, you have to determine the correct HSN, and HSN is to be determined from the Custom Tariff Act. There are 99 chapters, and you have to determine proper subheading, chapter heading and everything, and then only you will be able to determine the correct rate of tax applicable to the goods or services. My dear friends, today if the correct HSN is not determined, resultantly correct rate of tax is not determined, then tomorrow the rate, the difference, rate difference according to the department and the rate charged by you would require to be necessarily paid out of your own pocket, taxpayer's own pocket, and it would not be able to be collected from the recipient. So the determination of HSN and rate of tax is of utmost importance, my dear friends. And if you want me to record another video how to determine HSN, please write in the comment box. If you want some information about the specific HSN, write in the comment box. I am attaching some of the links for notification also here. And last but not the least, but if you do not comply with this provision, which is going to be made applicable 1/4/21, then section 125 general penalty would be invoked, that is 50,000 rupees. So up to 50,000 rupees, of course. So it is a very important change which is going to come. I hope this endeavor, this video would help you in your practices, and we are going to come up with more such useful videos for all of you. Thank you very much. Please don't forget to subscribe our channel.